Hello guys, welcome back with me, ChoCho 2025. Today, we're going to use LLM to create prompt for Flux using Searge-LLM. The first step is to access the GitHub and download the workflow, link on video description. Go to the workflow folder and click the JSON link. From there, click download raw file. Now, open the workflow. Get back to the GitHub page, to the main page of Searge-LLM. In the install the language model part, there is a link to the LLM model. Download that direct link and save it at ComfyUI/models/LLM_GGUF. If you don't have that link, you could create one. Next, get back to the Comfy. Go to Manager. To install the Searge, you could simply select Install Missing Custom Nodes. Or you could go to Custom Nodes Manager and search for Searge-LLM. Either way, click Install and Restart when you are asked to. Now we could simply use this. In this example, I add 8-step LoRa. Refer to use 8-step LoRa in video description. In this video, you look I am struggling. It is because I forget to change a few settings for 8-step LoRa. Also, you need to manually select the model via enclip. Because the setting might not use the same name that you have. Here the result. Anyway, here a bunch of result and the short prompt that I use. Anyway guys, that's it for today's video. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to like, share, and comment. See you again on the next episode. And have a nice day. Please subscribe.